Hey there, thanks for tuning in. I'm meteorologist Laura Becker. Windy Sunday. It's warmer than Saturday. It's just as sunny, but we're adding in the wind. The winds are from the south, so that's what's helping with the warmer temperatures. But they're sustained 10 to 20 miles an hour through the day, strongest during the peak of the heat in the afternoon, early evening, and gusting up into the 30, 35 mile per hour range. Overall, we're expecting warmer temperatures to the west and just slightly cooler temperatures to the east, falling in the middle here, of course, in the Twin Cities. Certainly not out of the question. We hit that 70 degree mark, but we're expecting widespread low 70s into western Minnesota. Again, bright sunshine wall to wall across the area, so good news there. That's not so much the case once we get into Monday and Tuesday. Not a washout, but there are some chances for some storms. Here we'll pick up at 5 o'clock, microcast, everything's quiet. We just get a little batch of some shower and thunderstorm activity early on Monday morning, and then that's out of here. And the rest of the day on Monday is nice. So thunderstorms on Monday is just for the early morning. It's windy, it's very warm. We're up near 80 on Monday. And then overnight, Monday into early Tuesday, here we are at midnight 30, and we have storms rolling through again. These are the stronger storms, the ones making their way through Monday night into Tuesday, giving us a small possibility that we could see some severe weather. The farther southwest you are, the better chance you have of an isolated severe thunderstorm. Quarter to a half an inch, some higher totals where the heavier thunderstorms pop through. Again, that's for Monday and Tuesday. Temperatures then dip a little bit in through the end of the week before popping up back up again, heading into next weekend. Have a good day.